Today we're at Chipotle. Now we're gonna make the perfect burrito. I actually used to work at Chipotle back in Northern California where I was scouted, and now I'm in New York City 6 months later normally, but I still have not forgotten how to make the perfect burrito. I'm gonna choose white rice today. I use fajitas. My favorite meat today is the steak. I like the pico de gallo. I used to personally make this back in Burbank. I also really, really enjoy the corn. So I like the sour cream. So the cheese has a little technique to it. You have to use these three fingers to get a good little handful and you just put that in the front. This might not work with this. I like to press it down to get it soft. And then you peel it, you roll the corners, and then you roll the foil around it. Get it nice and tight. And now we have the cooking. Such an amazing burrito. What makes it such a good burrito is definitely how the food is prepared. I get to taste the guacamole and the meat and the corn and the rice and the cheese all in one bite. I can never stop eating.